please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love.
Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up to show you making of this beautiful latest trending threadwork designing. So let's quickly start with the markings. We need to give the mango shape like this. I'd be detailing the design so that it will make your work easy. The two sides with the leaf markings like this. Each one should be opposite to each other, and three petals flower like this. This is also opposite. Now three lines markings like this. This is how the pattern will be followed completely on the blouse. Randomly I have marked the dots. This is to stick the sequence, and this is how the design will be followed. And to another side, this is how seven dots with the flowers. This is also opposite to each other. I'll show you how to make this design so that it will easy for you to understand. And for the designing, I'd be using creamish color silk thread, or also called as half white color silk thread. And here I'd be using six strands for the filling of this mango shape, and I'm going with the satin stitch here for the fill. Using the basic embroidering stitches, we are creating this pattern, so no need of much tension for this type of designing, because this is so simple that once you washed it, you can also create on your plain blouses to turn into designer blouses, or else you can also try on the plain sarees like the booties also, or else overall designing on the blouses or dresses or suits. Now that the filling is done, I'd be filling the leaf shape using the fishbone stitch. And this is so simple design. You can watch carefully how the needle is working. Knowing that, you can also try it. This is how the complete leaf has to be filled. Once the leaf work is done, this is how it looks. Now on the three lines, I'd be giving the long French knot here, like this. This design will be carried with the only two colors of silk threads, that is half white or creamish white, and also with the red color. For this type of designing, you can also try with the contrasted colors, because this will really elevate the pattern. Now here I'd be using 12 strands of anchor thread for the filling of this three petals flower. For that I'd be using lazy daisy stitch, and on this tip insert the needle back, and this is how the lazy daisy stitch has to be done. Remaining two petals also will be done with the lazy daisy stitch only. This is really so simple design. The center with the mango shape, followed with the two lazy daisy stitch flowers, and the long French knots to the another side with the two leaves. Remaining leftover gaps will be filled with the sequins randomly. This is how the same flower will be done to another side. Now that I will be using stone lace, also gold color antique zardozi of small size. This is to highlight this stone lace. So I will be placing this on the glue to stick. Next to this, add stitch with the antique gold zardozi. Placing on this mango shape, we have to give an invisible stitches. Both at a time I will be giving the stitch so that it will make our work easy to do. And now I'm almost at the end, so giving couple of stitches, trimming off the extra zardozi string, and exactly in the center of this leaf also I'll be stitching with the zardozi string, giving an invisible stitches. Now that the filling work, designing, everything is done, only left with this 7 dots, so I'd be applying the glue on these dots to stick silver color kundans of small size. This is also we have to do on both the sides oppositely to each other. Now on the leftover gaps, I'd be applying the glue dots to stick the small size of gold sequins. Randomly apply the glue dots to stick the sequins. This is how the design will be followed. And I hope this is clear to you now. Having any doubts, you can write to me in the comment section so that I can address your doubts. And once the design is done, this is how it looks. Isn't it looking so awesome? I hope sharing of this idea is useful to you all. Once completed, the blouse would look like this. On the shoulders, also on the sleeve openings, the design has done. This will really give rich elegant look. You must try this type of patterns because this is really trending pattern. Hope sharing of this idea is useful to you all. If you like it, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also, do share this video and your comment to your circles may be useful to others. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Meet you all with another interesting video.